The Cranfield Icing Wind Tunnel is the largest UK facility operating in a university, and there's only a few other in the world of this capacity. We can put one-to-one scale models which replicate, for example, a section of a wing. It can also be replicates of a small part of an engine to a one-to-one scale as well.
Cranfield University and Safran are part of a collaborative project called iGenesis. And for this project, we come to Cranfield University Icing Tunnel to test a model composed of two rows of blades with icing protection system in them. And we'll get the data we need for the ice accretion on the blade and how it could obstruct the flow path and how much power we need to protect those blades in different kinds of icing conditions.
The tunnel section size is 760 mm by 760 mm. At the maximum speed of the tunnel, 200 meters per second, this corresponds roughly to about 75 kilograms per second of air. It is possible also to drop temperature as low as minus 30 degrees. It's capable of sending water in the airstream to concentration level, which is typical of what could be found in a natural icing condition. Thanks to its construction, it's very easy to remove the test section and replace it with a different type of section, so more bespoke type of section. For example, for an engine, you might want to have a low mass flow inside the core of the engine and have a bypass to keep the mass flow of the tunnel to its nominal capacity.